I have a solution, you guys. That guy can kill us so easily because he's a super high level, right? But if we were super high level too, we can't get to a higher level because that dude doesn't let us finish quests. That's why we need to just log in and stay in the forest, killing boars. Boars? There's lots of computer-generated boars in Warcraft that die with just one blow.
Dude, boars are only worth 2 experience points apiece. Do you know how many we would have to kill to get up 30 levels?
Yes. 65,340,285. Which should take us 7 weeks, 5 days, 13 hours, and 20 minutes, giving ourselves 3 hours a night to sleep. What do you say, guys? You can just hang outside in the sun all day tossing a ball around. Or you can sit at your computer and do something that matters.